Like,
all you do.
What do you think of Jim Lampley and Sports Illustrated joke of the day saying that Roach is trainer of the year?
I feel like I can disagree with that. I feel Robert Garcia should have been trainer of the
year. Of course, he has five world champions this year.
I feel like he's gotten a lot of victories and done real good with the fighters he's brought up.
I know at least five trainers that had a better year than Freddie Roach. Angel Garcia and Danny Garcia. Joel Diaz had a better year. Of course, Robert Garcia with five world champions this year. Mikey Garcia fought three times, won all three. Mexican-Russian won the title, defended it twice. Maidana won twice, including Shocker of the Year. Yeah.
Fight of the Year.
Then, of course, you have Mayweather Sr. with two big wins with Floyd. Freddie Roach really had only one win this year with Manny Pacquiao. There's one win. His other win with Miguel Cotto. Cotto fought a potato. The big shocker is the fight went three rounds and he didn't finish him in half a round. So I think Jim Lampley has the same agent like Freddie Roach. And they do business together. Jim Lampley produced the Freddie Roach reality show, that horrible show. It was pretty crappy. You remember it? I'm Freddie Roach. So they do business together. But that doesn't justify trainer of the year. Who's trainer of the year this year?
Trainer of the year?
Robert Garcia.
Robert Garcia is a very good trainer. He's got in fighters who come off of losses, and he comes back with victories, big victories.
Don't get me wrong. Freddie Roach, he's got his name going out there.
No, he doesn't. He's wrong. And then he didn't apologize.
It was all bad for boxing. You know that.
I know.
It was all
but
bad
that's Freddie Roach. It's all Freddie.
It was a great fight. The best one, even though Robert Garcia is a better trainer. It's a better trainer. He's the future of boxing, bro. He's the future trainer of boxing.
Mayweather Sr. had a better year than Freddie Roach.
No, definitely.
Joel Diaz had a better year than Freddie Roach. The trainer Bradley.
What I have with Freddie Roach is respect, much respect for an old guy who's like done a lot for boxing.
Who gets mad and says, Mexican motherfucker, you motherfucker. When you get mad, do you become racist?
Nah.
When you drink, do you become racist?
We all like somehow.
Am I right?
Garcia's fighters and Garcia's team, they fucked everybody up.
You can't be biased.
Hey, but Robert Garcia, I have him as a friend on Facebook. I haven't met him. I'll get to meet him one day, and he's a great, great trainer. Then he's a good ass Mexican.
Hey, your dad is hilarious.
Oh, yes.
What's that? What's in the cup?
Apple juice. I've been drinking apple juice all day.
No, that's good. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Be supportive of the
comedy.
There you go.